Chinese President Xi Jinping on Sunday extended festive greetings and best wishes to the country's women of all ethnic groups and from all walks of life ahead of the International Women's Day, which falls on March 8.
我代表党中央向参加两会的女代表、女委员、女工作人员，向全国各族各界妇女，向香港特别行政区、澳门特别行政区和台湾地区的女同胞、海外女侨胞致以节日的祝贺和美好的祝福。